This interactive system composes music in real time using data derived from lap group cables. Using custom software, data from the cables were mapped to scales, chords, and rhythmic patterns to algorithmically generate the music. The same cables were then made into an instrument capable of performing the generated music. As the cable controls are manipulated, aspects of the music, such as the chords, tempo, key, instruments, and more, will change. The amount of volume of each instrument in the ensemble is mapped to one of the lights above each cable, which reflect changes in the volume. In real time, users then control different aspects of the piece, synthesized in a jazz style at the client's request. And system were commissioned by Lap Group USA for the company's anniversary function.
Great job.
Yeah, that's really cool, man.
That's great.
Thank you for
sent me all these cables and said, can you make music out of these? And I thought, okay, well, that's another shot. Yeah. And, yeah, so it's kind of worked out. It's been nice. I like what you're doing.
The controls you're running, committing to the...
Right. In this case, it happens to be running sort of an algorithm to real time. So that's why you can close with this, change the tempo and whatnot.
Cool.
Up real quick. You're wondering, like, what's going on over here? Yeah, you ask, what's going on over here? All right, you ask, I got the answers. All right, here we go. First of all, I'm going to introduce a gentleman. His name is VJ Manzo. VJ, come on up.
Woo-hoo!
VJ.
Woo-hoo!
You don't know who he is, but trust me, there's a story here. VJ, you're a music producer, right? VJ, tell us exactly what's going to happen, where the music is coming from, right? Because the music is going to match up with the artwork that Elliot, right, who's our painter. You guys have never worked together, but the music isn't just any music. The music comes from a certain place that we should be particularly interested in tonight. Where's the music coming from?
The music is coming from several lap cables that were sent to me, and I was told, make music out of these lap cables. So I took a scan, a 3D scan of each of the cables, and that gave me some numbers, and then I wrote some custom software to map those numbers into chords and melodies and scales and whatnot. So that's the composition you're hearing here. It's completely customized from lap cables, and the system we had set up earlier in the lobby was actually controlled by the cables, so you could perform on the cables. So that's what you're doing.
So this is custom designed for the lap group with the cables. Let's hear for VJ Manzo. Where's our Elliot, our art beat painter? Elliot is somewhere. Elliot, by the way, let's hear for Elliot, who's our painter. Come on. Now here's the way this works. Elliot, have you heard this music before? Say no.
No.
You are the kind of artist that just adapts to what you hear. You respond viscerally with your gut because you are an artiste, correct?
Can I hire you?
This is good, right? When the music starts, Elliot's gonna do his thing. I have no idea what's gonna happen. What I'm told is, the people in the front, no, they shouldn't move back. It's gonna be fine, right?
Come on.
They can come up? What do you mean they can come up?
Well, they can come up and paint with me.
Are you serious?
Serious.
let's go with the music and see what the heck is about to happen. You ready? Let's do it. Put your hands together, folks. Big finish.
This color loves my daughter loves best.